My people, the time has now come that we rise. We're facing a battle that we have never faced before. The changing of the atmosphere, the manipulation of the weather. It is time that we congregate together. I urge you, my people, to create armies, to create militias. But we don't want to use the weapons of this world. We want to use the weapons of the cosmos, the energy that's within us. The key point is to believe in yourself. That's where so many of our people fail. They fail to believe in themselves. Because when you know who you are, that's when the energy within you comes out. Your enemy fears you when you believe in yourself, because you don't fall into the category of his beliefs. He fears you when you believe in yourself because you are not believing in what he created as an illusion for you to believe in. We know all the above. I don't have to even tell, you know, everything that he created as an illusion. The whole point is that we must rise above all of this by believing in ourselves, knowing who we are. Everything was on the walls for us to see and for us to follow by as a pattern. Scroll across the land. I'm ready for us to activate the pyramids. I was going to say portals, because pyramids are portals. And this is how we bring our power down. So, let's make use of their little, whatever they created, this Amazon.com. And we need everybody to go out and purchase your copper cufflinks, your copper cuff bracelets. Copper cuff bracelets. We have got to power back up. We've got to wear the copper around the neck, the copper around the arms. We already have the ethereal gold and the cosmic copper that's within us. But we use the outer elements to activate the inner elements. That's why we wear the crystals. That's why we wear the copper, you know. That's why we take in the vitamins. That's why we eat the vegetation, because the elements on the outside of our plant, of our bodies, that's inside of our ship called this planet, are the elements that activate what's on the inside of our bodies. So you see, this is a binary planet. We're in a binary galaxy, in a binary star system. We have binary bodies, which means that it takes the two to link together in order to create the one. It takes the two to link together in order to create the one. So therefore, that which is above is also below. That which is east is also west. That which is south is also north. Binary galaxy. Binary beings. So yes, we collect the copper, because copper is the highest vibrational metal ever known on this planet. And we start doing things, what they call magic. Yeah, they're watching me. I don't care if they're watching me or not. They can't do anything to me. You know, They already know who I am. Their time is up. Their time is up. They're doing everything out of desperation. But their desperation is causing tragedies. And we got to stop the tragedies. We, as a people of melanin, must rise. You When we connect what's on the outside to the inside, there comes that time when the elements are in our favor. But until then, our people will continue to march and protest and complain and murmur and riot among each other. We continue to kill each other for something that doesn't exist. Because illusions don't exist. Illusions are just what they are, illusions. Illusions cannot breathe or eat or, you know, illusions don't exist. But those created the illusions, they exist, but they don't belong here. So, it is time that we rise. Binary beings is who we are. Know your power within. Know that there is no one on this planet who wants to destroy you that's more powerful than you are. As long as you hold on to their lies, you will always feel powerless. That's the whole point of you believing in yourself and not believing in them. Because the only thing that they can do is create a public hanging to make you full of fear. To make you want to walk on your tippy toes, to dot your I's and cross your T's. No, it is time to stop dotting our I's, and it's time to stop crossing our T's, and it's time to create our world the way we are supposed to create it. So once we awaken to who we are, then we destroy what doesn't belong here. We're the generators. We're the operators. We're the destroyers. We are elementals. That's why we're supposed to eat of the elements. That's why we're supposed to drink of the elements. We're supposed to wear the elements. We're supposed to live the elements as elementals. There was no slavery. Our people were prisoners of war. Now is the time that we rise to a new level. Rise to a new level of power. We don't need a governing body. We need that body governed. This is our planet. This is our ship. Her name is Key. We must take her back. There was too much mutiny among those who belong here. Stop waiting for those to come down. They will take their time. It's time that we rise, my people. Rise up in the power that's within you. Rise up in the energy and the magnetism, for the poles are fully activated. The magnetism is flowing. The magnetism has been released. The electricity has been released. It's flowing. Now take advantage of all of this, because once you take advantage of all of this, you take advantage of the elements and you take advantage of your enemies and you destroy them. Inner peace controls the elements. Inner peace. And when you have peace within yourself, you can easily destroy your enemy. And soulless beings who never belonged here from the beginning, they want to take over. They want to conquer. They want all the power. Let's give them all the power. All the power that's within you. Know that the magnetism rising, and you just request it. Increase my magnetism in your meditation. You say, increase my magnetism. Increase my electricity. Increase my conditioning of the elements. Increase my controlling of the elements. Increase. 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 And you will feel the power rising in you. And you will know that you yourself are God. Generator. A generator creates and produces electricity, magnetism, frequencies, vibrations, energies of all sorts. A generator makes life. A generator is made of metal. Who else is made of metal but us beings of melanin, ethereum, gold, titanium, copper, rhodium, silver, platinum, zinc, you name it. Metallic beings, the tesseract. The tesseract is a metal that's made of a rare substance that cannot be found nowhere on the planet. It's full of power. We are the tesseract. We are the tesseract. We are the beings of power. The binary beings. We are all supreme. We're the operators. We're the destroyers. Now is the time to destroy, because we must destroy everything our enemy created. We must destroy all of our enemies in order to create balance. So you destroy imbalance so that you can generate balance. And then you operate in the wavelengths of the cosmos as you were created to do. Machines of altitude and nature. Whole organic machines of altitude and nature. The most powerful people on this planet. We must rise above everything. We must see that our enemy is nothing but a mist. He doesn't belong here. It's not his duty to tell us that our planet is too hot. It's not his duty to say, I need my product pushed out so that I can make this piece of paper with my ancestors on it. It's not his duty. We have allowed him to do this. I've stood back and watched way too long. Now I rise again. I am Sema, Dragon Anunnaki in this human form. I am the Alpha Dragon. And I will lead you to victory. Like I said, your weaponry It's within you. All that you have to do is believe in yourself.